I'm on my way, I'm on my way, I'm on my way to eat your skin.
Yo, what's going on, my snurfy baby? TDDrummer here, back with another video. And today is the day we're going to be going on vacation! Yay! So, it is kind of early. It's like 8 o'clock. It's early to me because I'm normally waking up at like 10 o'clock. This is the hour where I should be freaking productive. I'm looking at you guys.
Am I? Are you looking at me, though?
In this little vlogginess, it's probably not going to be little. It might be as long as 6 parts because, well, I'll tell you in a second. So we are going to this place called, Wrightsville Beach, North Carolina. Woo! Alright, forgive me if I'm not this energetic. I'm just really tired. I lost 3 hours of sleep because my freaking charger was making this huge light and it was disturbing me. Eventually, I just passed out because of sleep deprivation. So yeah, we are going to be spending about 6 days there, which is going to be freaking awesome. Hopefully, we're going to get one storm, so we'll be able to get some alerts on this baby. The HH55PV. Yeah! What do you have to say about this? Very great. I'm also going to be taking my new pet, Larry. So, the cool thing about him is that he protect, but he also attack. My Larry. So yeah, we're going to be staying in Wrightsville Beach for about a week. And yeah, I'm going to have to make this short because I'm probably aggravating my parents that I'm not being a responsible human and helping them pack up, especially my stuff. So, let's just get right into the vlog and I'll see you when we're done.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, there is a long-legged daddy in my tub right now.
Hi, Tuna.
Hi, other kitty.
Kitty, kitty!
Okay, bye, kitty.
And
bye, kitty.
Hi guys, so we're finally going on the trip. We got everything done. We got our NOAA weather radio, so yeah. I guess we'll see you in 5 hours. Okay, this might not mean anything to you, but I finally found the transmitter that is going to be transmitting in our area. So yay, it is KHB31. Yay!
North Carolina.
Rest Stop by Raleigh at McDonald's with NOAA Weather Radio.
This is NOAA Weather Radio. All hazards, station WXL59. Operating on frequency 162.475 megahertz.
I could not have timed that more perfectly even if I tried.
When we can say goodnight and stay together.
I can smell the sea air.
Alright guys, we made it in the hotel, and as you can see, there's a big freaking hole in the ceiling.
Oh, my ears.
Anyways, welcome to our super massive room. Oh. Time to give you guys a little tour. This is our super massive kitchen. Oh. This is our super massive mirror for no reason. That's not even a closet. This
is my bedroom. It's super beautiful. Boom. This is my master bathroom. Look at this, it's so beautiful.
Oh, this, I don't even know what this is. Towels.
This is my parents' super massive closet section. Nice and cool. Okay, I'm sorry, I can't get it over. This is like a very weird but cool concept. It's like an open part of the bathroom, and then the only closed part is this. My Chris, also super massive. It's not the right way. You gotta do it like this. Idiots. So another one of the super massive. Huh? And this is our parents' super, really super massive bedroom.
And of course, they always have to get a better one.
And now, from the moment you were always audio.
Okay, guys, there we go. I had to get my fuzzy microphone on so you guys wouldn't be ashamed of the audio being like.
And here is the moment you guys have been waiting for.
I was honestly like 100% excited until NOAA Weather Radio said
strong to deadly rip currents occur near piers. Bro.
Alright, I'm just kidding. I don't really care. Now I'm going to get this part of the video edited, and then I will let this charge, and then possibly we'll go down to the pool, and even more possibly the beach. See you there. Okay, guys, so we're gonna go down to the pool and then we're gonna check out the beach, so we'll see you guys there.
Oh, shout out to my dad.
What's happening?
Oh, yeah, we can take advantage of nobody being here. This oh, jeez. Alright, so.
Let's just hope this wind guard is working on the microphone. The microphone seems to do pretty poorly, even with the thing on.
Dry land, sand.
Oh my gosh, I've never been on sand before.
Ow, 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 ow.
Ah! I really want to see at least one of these. Ah! Don't ask. Don't ask. I see you asking. Stop asking. This is. Oh no, a bumblebee. Let's pay after pay respects. Let's get an F in the chat. You better get an F in the chat or I'm gonna personally come to your house and whoop you.
Oh my god, look at these.
coming behind me.
Overall, the traveling was good. We got there at a pretty good time. We got to swim a pretty good time, at least for a quote-unquote investigational swim. That obviously makes sense. So yeah, I can't wait for this week to go on. All right, see you tomorrow.